How to run a full scan using Windows security. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Every once in a while, it's a good idea to run a complete anti-malware scan of your computer. It's advice that I often give when someone suspects that there might be a malware or some other issue with their machine. It's really easy to do using Windows security, built right into Windows. We start in the Windows taskbar notification area. That's this icon down here, Windows Security. In my case, it says no actions needed. That's great. If you don't see it here, be sure to click on this little up caret, this show hidden icons icon, because sometimes it goes into the overflow area by default, so it doesn't necessarily show here. In this case, it is here, so I'm just going to go ahead and click on Windows Security. Click on Virus and Threat Protection. That's where we're headed. We'll click on Scan Options. Now, a quick scan scans those files that are most common for malware. So it's going to scan Windows and your documents and your downloads and probably a few other things. A full scan checks everything on your hard disk. That's what we want to do. Quick scans happen automatically. Every so often, Windows will just do them. Full scans you have to do manually. That's why we're here. Custom scan, by the way, allows you to specify a specific file or folder to scan, so you don't have to scan everything. And Microsoft Defender Offline Scan, it actually reboots into a separate copy of Windows that can then scan the files that might have been in use during a normal Windows run. We're not going to worry about that today. We're going to do a full scan. So I'll click on Full Scan and click Scan Now. And honestly, that's about it. This scan will take a little while. The estimated time remaining is going to be random at best, misleading at worst. I like to say it can be wildly inaccurate. You can see it started out at zero. It's now at 35. It's going down. It'll go up. It's just something mainly to be entertained by and not rely on. So, while it's running, why do we want to run a full scan? They're not something you need to do often. Most of the time, Windows Security's own periodic quick scan, coupled with its real-time components scanning things as they change or download, that's plenty. Sometimes you need more. Quick scan is quick because it doesn't scan absolutely everything. It focuses, like I said, on the files and folders on the disk that are the most common targets of malicious software. Other areas where malware rarely lives are bypassed. But like I say, rarely isn't the same as never. I recommend you do a full scan if you suspect malware has made it onto your machine somehow. If your machine is misbehaving or slow or there are just odd things happening, a full scan is a comparatively quick way to rule out malicious software as the cause. And there's really no harm in doing a full scan. So, bottom line, I'm not going to make you wait through this scan because it's not going to turn up anything. But I do recommend that, yeah, go ahead and run a full scan right now on your machine so that you can see what it looks like and how long it's going to take for your situation. Then, the next time you're concerned, for any reason, you've got another tool in your toolbox you can bring to bear on the problem. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/124848. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.